these times contagious. I've never been this bored before. Is this the prize I've waited for? Now with the hours passing, there's nothing left to do but you.
Gary, what are you going in for round three, man?
Wow.
Huh?
Now the other one fell on the floor.
Oh, all right.
The hot dog fell on the floor. I gave it to the local dog.
You waited that long for a hot dog and he dropped it?
Yeah, the damn dog got it, man.
Oh,
can you believe that shit? Hope he doesn't get diarrhea from that. Round three. Somebody
said
video, every time Gary goes out to get a burger.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what Ray would do.
Round nine, what's going on?
I watched enough of his videos, I'm learning from him.
Ah, that's true.
See?
I'll do that.
Todd, what do you think about letting this guy here work on your Maurice Meyer bike? You got a problem? Oh, wait a minute. Who is this?
Oh, what's going on?
What's up, Maurice? How
what's
you doing?
What's happening? How are you doing?
Pretty good. What do you think of this gathering here?
Dude, this is awesome. I haven't even looked around yet, and it's looking pretty crazy.
Worth the flight?
Oh, totally.
Bunch of old guys. Sure. See, we're not the only old guys on bikes.
Yeah, exactly. At least, you know, I'll bring the pictures back, and my wife will understand.
I mean, she doesn't yet?
No, I'm not just like a freak, you know, trying to ride kids' bikes.
Exactly.
Okay. Fun little piece of history.
Bring back some memories bike. For you?
This goes with the bike. This
oh, nice. All right.
So put a display together, and it's a two-coast project.
Awesome.
You know? It's taking the...
So is that the exact same type of bike that you had?
Yeah, the same. First street beat from the ad that they gave to us the night before the San Diego contest. Vander got a chrome one, I got this one. We put them together and rode the contest the next day. And, yeah, some of the parts are original parts I had in my box. So,
all right.
Yeah, we're doing this up. It's cool.
It's pretty cool, Todd. Gotta love seeing it finally happen, huh?
Yeah.
You've been doing it for a while.
For me?
Yeah. You've been working on it for a while, right?
This bike, yeah. This bike's been about a year now.
To do my bike because we started doing this, and I was like, oh man, maybe I'll see what else I have down here. Pulled that TA out, started getting the bug, and have original grips. That's how weird I was with saving parts.
Right. Look at the levers, too.
Yeah, we used to roll with the sort of racer style coming out, you know, crossover. Yeah, though the pedals are original, too. That's these babies did a few contests.
Right.
A few, what do you call it? Reeling all the way down while you're rolling?
Yeah.
The pedal on the ground?
Yeah, exactly.
That's the reason.
Come on, Ray.
What do you want?
What, are you getting in the middle of their interview over there?
I can't get this out.
What's that?
What, are you getting in the middle of the interview?
Yeah, I'm just kind of... Job's a little full of himself today, hanging out with... Look, yeah, we've been here for 7 hours, and Job hasn't moved out of this area.
He hasn't left his bike, right?
No. I want to let him know there's a diverse something. I'm trying to use big words right now. There's a lot of bikes around here, and he's not looking at any of them.
So this was Skyway's first...
Large Ray.
I'll show that all day if I have to.
Right. No name tag needed for
no
this
name
man.
Tag. I got a name tag.
So Skyway gave me and Vander street beat before the...
What do you think of the turnout this year, Ray? You impressed?
It's good. It was cool pulling up and seeing all the bikes, man. It's like when you're a little kid and you would pull up to the contest and see everybody ride in the parking lot. It's like that same feel.
Oh, yeah. That's what blew me away. I think we got about 10 times the amount of last year.
It's awesome. Listen to Drob. Listen to this. He could talk all day. He's so full of shit, Drob is. He's still wearing his Andy Warhol glasses, thinking he's a stud.
Yeah, the sun went down to him like an hour ago.
Yeah, right? He left his toupee in the car. He wasn't going to bring it. But, you know, he did give me a sweatshirt, though. So I'm pretty happy about that.
Curb dog?
Yeah. I'm an honorary curb dog today.
Right.
Probably. We'll be here. Drob will be here. Standing right there.
Drob talking about the same
bike. Hey, you guys remember Skyway? Hey, look, if you look over the mountain, you can see the Golden Gate Bridge. NorCal, baby!
Freaking natural ice.
NorCal!
It must be hitting them pretty
NorCal
hard.
NorCal in the house! Yeah, on, NorCal, man. Me and Carl Roth, man. Yo, hella bad.
Yeah, Ray's going to take me on the Valley Forge tour again.
Hella bad,
right
man.
On. We came hey, out here man. To see some colonial stuff. We're going to do a reenactment together.
All right.
Ray's got some muskets in the garage.
We're going to do a San Francisco reenactment. I'm going to drop my pants. Oh,
man. Yeah, that's what happens out here. The drive-by is to use muskets.
Come on. Let's get Drob back in his spot. Let's get back in his spot.
Oh man!
Look! Now you look. Maurice Meyer. Okay.
Look at the blood. Wait. Look how Meyer's bigger than Skyway on there.
Look, everybody. Look, Maurice Meyer's here. You know, come here. Come
on. He needs it.
Let's send up smoke signals so they know you're here, man. Come on. Come on. Look at that.
He's here all day.
Yeah. Only man here to get beat by Fred Blood twice.
Oh, that was low. That was low.
See, here he is, man. Fred's not even here to defend
I know.
Himself.
Wait, is he
No, he was his milkman while they were riding.
What was the thing before you were chasing the UPS?
No, I don't know.
Mark Fred Blood.
No, I don't remember. No, it wasn't Fred
Blood. Yeah, Drob had a mustache.
Yeah, Drob had a mustache and he was what, 5'11"? This guy is nowhere near 5'11".
What's up, Bri?
What's up, Jeff?
How do you feel about today? Pretty happy with the turnout?
Yeah. I'm happy.
Even bigger than last year somehow.
The bigger the better.
Roll. Mr. Bly there.
What up?
How you doing, buddy?
Doing good, man.
Well worth 3,000 miles?
Yeah.
So you got the hat on, ready for a little cool weather?
Yeah.
She's a little cheating there. Best in show. Ray's
wife?
Yeah.
Oh, man, is she here?
No, not yet. No,
so this is Chip. He's the man responsible for bringing like all our dead bikes back to life with his
That's
amazing
That's what I just found
ride.
Out, man.
Yeah.
I try.
Get the earthworm.
Here
you go.
Oh. Oh man, it's a little too close. Nice. Yeah. Good one. You just go up and leave. Look, that's pretty good right there. Far endo.
Fall right on the bank.